guys. Nag-unboxing si Baby JL. Ayan guys, no? Umorder tayo kay Lazada ng Holland Black Mango Red Mung Bean Cake. Ayan. Okay, buksan mo na, JL. Okay. Kopya. Ayan, dalawang laman niya, no? Ayan po. Ito siya, guys. Ang address ng Poland ay 670 Mayon Street, La Loma, Quezon City. Ayan. So, tigtatatlong, sa tatlong box na binili ko, ang isang laman ng box ay dalawang plastic, no? So, ito yung sa pangalawa. Ayan, sa pangatlo na box. Ayan po, guys. No? Holland Black Mango, no? Ayan. Serving suggestion. For toaster ovens, toast for 5 minutes at low heat. For microwave, toast for 30 seconds at medium heat. Keep cool 2 degrees to 10 degrees Celsius and dry. Product of the Philippines. Mango Special, Hopia Baboy, Ube, Kundol, Durian, Hopia Hapon, Hopia Mochi, that's the other flavors po, no? Na, you can contact them if you have any concerns and complaints sa customer care at polandhopia.com, www.polandhopia.com, no? Ayan, traditionally crafted since 1966, we at Poland Hopia are passionate true to the traditional, the authentic, and the flavors that delight your soul. Being direct descendants of the country's Hopia pioneer, we as a family take great pride in the recipes we've carefully preserved, crafted, and shared to you over the years. So it is our commitment that every box you open meets our standards and your highest expectations. What defines authentic Chinese-style Hopia? It's all in the crust, just like how they make it in China, Macau, Taiwan, and Hong Kong. The Hopia crust is flaky. If it's not flaky, that's Japanese-style Hopia. We've been proudly crafting our yummy flaky crust, Chinese-style Hopia, since 1966. Nutrition facts, no? Ito yung ano niya, no? Yan, ah. Ingredients, ayan po yung mga nakalagay na ingredients. Red mung bean, sugar, water, corn oil, cassava starch, sweet lard, shortening, sesame seeds, glucose, PD&C yellow number 5, tartrazine, manufactured by the famous Red Box Corporation, 670 Mayon Street, La Loma, Quezon City, Philippines. Ayan po siya, guys. Ayan na yung naman sa isang foil, no, guys? Okay, ayan na po. Delicious. Awesome. Bye-bye.